mother of the groom?
Mother of the groom is nervous. As the sister of the groom?
Fine.
Good.
And how's the ring bearer? And the best man?
Oh, the ring bearer. What did you get? You ready for your ushering duties?
Well, as ready as I'm going to be. Well, it's an awful lot of responsibility. But, hey, they paid me well. Yeah. I'm going to go to bed early at night, at least 4 or 5.
And Bill and Marie, are you practicing your reading?
Yes.
I've got to memorize.
Okay.
Thank you.
It used to be?
What is that?
A camera.
Speak to the camera.
Okay, so I'm going to find out.
Hello, hello, hello.
Not yet. Still looking. I'm in maintenance.
my mother-in-law, she's in charge of making sure I don't do things crazy anymore, and she taught me how to give John the toast that he deserves. So I'll go ahead and get it to him private later on. The truth is that John and Kevin are probably under the false assumption that today is probably the best day of their lives, as good as it gets. And in reality, if you do it right, it's probably the worst. It gets better from here on.
Amen.
You build on what you already know, and you get better at it, and you get better at it, and by the time you master it, it's all over. My wife often reminds me that it's not about meeting in the middle, it's about meeting on the other side of middle. And that's true. The further you're willing to go beyond center, the more leeway you have for error. So I would encourage you both to do more than your share, and in reality, you'll have a big bumper in your favor. So I would propose a toast to the new and improved Mr. and Mrs. John Segaster.
Okay, let's try this. Snowball, drop some tables, dance, somebody, please.